Oh, it's a field hunt. Okay. Huh. Okay. 4005 1918. 4005 1918. It was worth a try, but I couldn't get any hits. A number 5 door. Wait, what? A equal 1, B equal 2, C equal... 6? Oh, okay. Yeah, each number represents one of the alphabet. So I'm guessing the card that we're going to get here doesn't have a number code, but has a letter code that we'll have to decipher. And yeah, this is blind. I'm just... That was actually kind of a lucky guess. Okay, no one's weak to lightning, so I'll use Mazia first. Yeah, like I was saying earlier, I am enjoying this one more than I did the other one. Wait, change ring? Would that let me switch from human to that without taking a turn? Oh, that is good! Revert transform command will not expend a turn icon. Huh. I'll have to consider putting that on one of my people. That's a good ring. Yet, the odds of getting killed increase when you're cursed. Okay, let's just look at this card real quick. Abyss. ABYSS. 1, 2, 25. I think that's it. But before we go back... I'm stupid right now. I passed one of these spots. I could have changed mantras. Oh, it just increased it. That one just increased magic? Huh. Interesting. Shockwave, Madness. Okay. Materia. Matra, Matra, Matra. I'm so bored, Ho. I know. I'll give you a quiz. Don't be a jerk. Give it a try. I'm afraid answer will be answer. Sure. What happens if lots of MP will be stolen? Questions? He has 100 questions throughout the game. Okay.